In this video, we will going to tackle the Greek mathematics and mathematicians. Greek mathematics refers to mathematics texts written during an idea stemming from the archaic through the Hellenistic and Roman periods, mostly extant from the 7th century BC to the 4th century AD around the shores of the Eastern Mediterranean. Greek mathematicians live in cities spread over the entire Eastern Mediterranean from Italy to North Africa but were united by Greek culture and the Greek language. As the Greek Empire began to spread its sphere of influence into Asia Minor, Mesopotamia, and beyond, the Greeks were smart enough to adopt useful elements from the societies they conquered. By the Hellenistic period, the Greeks had presided over one of the most dramatic and important revolutions in mathematical thought of all time. Let's take a look. Euclid. He is the most prominent mathematician of Greco-Roman antiquity, best known for his treatise on geometry, the elements. Pythagoras. He was a Greek philosopher who made important developments in mathematics, astronomy, and the theory of music. The theorem now known as Pythagoras' theorem was known to the Babylonians 1,000 years earlier, but he may have been the first to prove it. And lastly, Thales.
One of the seven sages of ancient Greece who lived on the Ionian coast of Asia Minor in the first half of the 6th century BCE. Is usually considered to have been the first laid down guidelines for the abstract development of geometry. Thales established what has become known as Thales' theorem, whereby if a triangle is drawn within a circle with the long side as the diameter of the circle, then the opposite angle will always be the right angle.